All right, but only because you two would totally die without me. What's the holdup, Einstein?
I'm staying. I have tasks to perform here.
Right. More like you're too scared to go.
Dirk, that is in fact false. While you're out joyriding, I'll be here, safeguarding the treehouse.
What's with that kid, anyway?
Quint? He's my comrade in arms, my partner in crime, my best friend.
Well, only friend, I guess. Unless, you know, you and I mean, eventually.
So, Quint?
Right. Bing pong! Quint loves ping pong. He always says it's like a video game, but you move your body.
Oh, hey. I swear, I thought we were gonna be roadkill back there. But I don't want to freak out Quint.
I'll handle it. Quint!
Well, did you find June?
Nope, something better. Ping pong! Ta-da! So you want to stand there like a dork, or you want to play?
Play! Definitely! Okay, you sir. Oh, no okay. Fair!
Ping pong.
Yay, science!
No, just play me. The Quint man is right.
Yes, friend? But Dirk and I were having a discussion.
Aw, buddy discussion. Oh. It's a saddle. Thanks?
Dirk helped me make it out of an old motorcycle seat.
It's for Rover, you dope.
Wow. Thanks, guys. This is amazing.
Shall we continue?
You going down, dingus. Hey, did you guys hear?
I heard.
It came from down here.
Wait, you know what I wear?
I'm okay.
Stay the night? I didn't even bring a toothbrush. And dental hygiene is the second most important type of hygiene.
Come on.
So what do you do around here for fun?
Well, right now, I'm accommodating three ungrateful guys who crashed my place.
Who? Oh, right. You will not best us in this contest of speed, Captain Danger.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah.
Gotcha!
Hey.
Oh! Are we about to get killed or eaten here? We, meaning me?
Whoa. Hands off the human dork.
Quint, are you okay?
Jack's gone. He took the bestiary. Meanwhile, Dirk and I will consult my zombie research journal. Dirk, if we don't find this zombie journal, we can't help. We'll be useless.
Hey-ya! And that means... Stink out!
Staying on task is not exactly his strong suit.
Yeah, that's his strong suit. See? This is the sort of hilarious stuff you can look forward to on our stakeout.
You're the only one of us who looks edible.
Excuse me?
Mostly because you shower.
It's just science.
Okay, so was all that test dummy stuff just you getting your revenge on me for, like, picking on you at school?
No. Maybe a little. You don't just get over that stuff, you know? At least I don't. It leaves a mark, Dirk.
You want to talk about leaving a mark? Your traps did that, man.
That's nothing. Just because you can't see mine doesn't mean they're not there.
You guys want some alone time, or...
See? Edible!
Science! Hey! Less sightseeing and more metal finding, if you please. Preferably things June won't miss.
How's this?
Pretty good.
Toaster!
Toaster oven!
Oven!
That's our toaster!
Which I used to save your Quint!
Stage dive!
Jack, this wasn't just about completing the bestiary.
You think it's strange that the shrieking should occur after we arrive? A simple...
He's a research tool, Dirk. The entire point is that we let him go. Idea!
We lost him! We lost our zombie buddy!
I was gonna say valuable test subject. Valuable test buddy? Also, all public parks close at dusk, so we're breaking the...
Why did he punch the same place?
Hey, he's angry, but he still has tender hands.
I'm gonna kick his hairy monster butt!
Hold on there, cranky hand.
Hey!
Okay, Quint, step aside. Let the big boy handle it.
Let me at him! Let me at him!
Yeah, you do not want to mess with this dude today.
I'll cut you, man! I'll prune you into next week!
Hey, little buddy.
Dirk! Adorable squirt gun.
Okay, come on! That's crazy, but if anyone can do it, you can.
Huh.
Look, I know I pick on you sometimes, but you made a real difference today. I'm proud of you, dude.
Then do mine first.
After mine. Glad you got your priorities straight. You ever been around Biggin after he misses a nap?
Ooh, this is a good one. Truth or dare?
Okay, truth.
What's your biggest secret?
Okay. You know how teachers have their own bathroom? I told Mr. Hotsettler that I would happily walk the mile, but he said no. Walking is for walkers, and anyone who ever got anywhere in life ran the mile and ran it happily.
Huh, that fire alarm stunt was amazing.
Oh, thanks.
Marshmallow in my eye! Marshmallow in my eye! I think a marshmallow detached my retina.
Huh?
Oh, the pain, the pain! The pain, my overworked brain nearly led to our demise. This is exactly why...
No more words! Unless those words are about how we get out of here! Pass the test? Now I'm gonna be an honorary monster! Okay, nerd burglar, listen. Chef is all in my head. I just want him to like me. But I also want to crush him!
I've never seen this emotionally vulnerable side of you, friend.
I'm gonna enjoy my big day, chef or no chef. Come on, I need backup.
You mean emotional support?
No! Backup! Totally different!
Hey now!
I'm happy, everyone's happy. Nothing could be greater than this moment.
Souls, bodies, priority number one.
We made it, and just in time.
4, 3, 2, 1. Duh! It's so obvious!
Sweet!
And it would be cool if we raised up with a giant robot.
Shatter goo! A compound of rover saliva and bubblegum for all your zombie restraining needs. Originally...
Come on, genius.
Although, it could prove valuable for us on our missions today. Maybe we should return it afterwards.
We all going down into the party villa basement, or should I just go solo?
You're a soloist?
No.
I didn't even know you sang.
Did we just get eaten?
I believe so.
Great. Well, happy birthday to me.
Dirk? Dirk, no!
Dirk, are you alive?
Did you eat gummy bears?
I felt found them upstairs. Tell as much?